Marissa, Norwide. Oh my god, Norwide. Oh my god, Norwide.
It's to the point why I love and I hate you, and I cannot change you, so I must.
Ah, shit, boys. I should have scripted this. I don't know what to say, man. We're changing our name, all right? So, you boys used to know me as ICUM to me. You've probably known that as for the last 6 months. Unless you were subscribed from 9 months ago. 5K, when I hit 5K. I used to be called Volts, and I really did enjoy that name. The reason I'm changing is because when people are like, yo, dude, have you watched ICUM's video? No one knows how to say that, but when people are like, yo, have you watched Volts' video? It just works, alright? So we're changing our name. By the time you've seen this, it might be changed. I don't know, it'll be changed very soon, though. It'll be changed to Volts. We'll have a new logo, new everything. Hope you guys did enjoy the time that we were ICUM. You know, Volts is definitely a better name. Tell me what you like. Do you guys like Volts in the comment section? Alright, but let's get on to the main point of this video.
Epic Games.
Once again, they are trying their asses off to try and fix their game. So as you all know, Epic Games have came out with two of the biggest updates they've ever had in the last 2 weeks. I wonder why, man. I just can't get... I wouldn't know why, man. I don't know. Would you boys be able to... I don't know. Why are they bringing out big updates? I wouldn't know. I would not know. Maybe they're trying to compete with someone. Who would that be? I'm joking. We all know they're trying to compete with Realm Royale. Let's be honest. Their golden boy, Ninja, says he's enjoying Realm Royale a lot more than he is Fortnite right now. And what are they like? Oh shit, boys. Nope, Ninja. Oh shit. Wait, do we just hear Ninja is enjoying Realm Royale? Alright, let's drop a new weapon. Let's drop 8 new skins. You know what? Let's drop 4 new gold skins. You know what? I got a great idea. Let's keep pumps. Shit. You know what? Great idea. You know what? Promotion. You're getting promoted, all right? Well done. What a great promotion. They're literally changing their game to suit their golden boy, Ninja Man. Just because he's liking Realm Royale. Realm Royale, dude, a so much better game. If you haven't played that game, go give it a shot, all right? Way better than this trash-ass game. This game's...
Dang!
So, they're trying their asses off to compete with a game that's in alpha, man. This game's in alpha, and it's literally a threat to them. They're scared of a game that's not even in beta yet. This game's been out for how long? 2 weeks? And they're scared. Man the f*** up, alright? Man up, you pussies. Jesus Christ, man. Now, I had some kids on my last video about this, like, nah, Epic Games aren't dying, man. They get, like, 100 million plays a day, dude. That's not what I'm talking about, dumbass. Alright? They're losing constant plays. Who cares if they have a certain amount of plays? That's not what dying means. Dying means dropping off. It doesn't mean, oh, if I have 100 million players, you know, that doesn't mean that means it's alive. But if it starts dropping, if it slowly drops, that's what dying is, all right? Kid, get that through your head, all right? Stop talking shit to me if you don't even know what dying means. But yes, their game is dying, and people are like, yo, it just came out on Switch. Yeah, dude, it got 20 million new players. No, it didn't get 20 million new players, all right? Shut the fuck up. But anyways, guys, this was just a rant about this ass game. Go play Realm Royale. Link in description for Realm Royale. This isn't a promotion, literally. Just go play that game. It's way better than this piece of trash. But I hope you guys did enjoy. I hope you liked that clip at the start of the video. And I'll see you in the next one. Love you, boys. Later, bitches.